Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to the Dar Education Project video tutorial series for the CSS, and today we will discuss the session number 2, and in this section we will learn how to implement a CSS in our HTML page. So first of all, we are going to here and create something. I thought I will make a new site here and name it CSS example. Okay, now I just save this file in somewhere, and here is the file CSS. Okay, select this folder, and I thought I need to add server here. You don't need to implement it, but I need to implement locals select folder. Now I am creating a file here, Control N, and save an HTML file here, and also you can create CSS, but this is this will be done in some few lectures when we are creating an external style sheet. Okay, this is the first CSS tutorial series of Dar project. Okay, let's suppose I am creating an h1 tag here and Dar Education, something like this. Save this file with the name index.html. now I want to view this in the design view. It was just like that. Now here I am creating the first script. This will be the tag script, and this will be the script here. Okay, now we will introduce a first tag here, h1, just like that, and after that you will add two curly brackets here, and I'm just using the color property. For example, we'll use some color here, property type, so selector 36CFF, and I'm using this color hash sign 3CFF. Just save it, and now we will refresh our page here. Okay, first of all we will go and click on preview in Google Chrome here. Sorry, we are adding a script here. I am just adding a style here. Basically style sheet is here, style, and just add h1, and when you add, then the IntelliSense will automatically in front of you, and add color here, use something like this semicolon, and you can add the properties as much as you can. Now we will refresh this page, and you can see that wherever the website is included the element of h1, it will display.
So
you only need to write the style and then add it. This is inline in the embedded, this is known as the embedded CSS. So we will discuss the other part in the next lecture. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.